You ever had a good day with your mate? Everything's well. You know what I'm talking about, that day. You looking at her, she looking at you like, this is what I thought it would be all the time. This is why I married you. She looking at you like, you handsome. You like, you beautiful. Y'all looking at each other like, man, I'm glad I picked you. I'm glad I picked you too. You so silly. Y'all having a good day. One time, me and my wife was having one of those type of days, and we just talking stupid, having random conversations. She's like, so what would you be? If you could be an animal, we're going to play, okay? I'm like, okay, cool. If you could be any animal, what animal would you be? I would be a lioness. I was like, that's sexy. I like that. You like that? What would you be? You could be any animal. What would you be? I started thinking. You know, me and we started thinking. Literally, I was like, I watched the Animal Channel recently. I was trying to think what animal best represent me. You know what I'm saying? So I'm thinking like, I saw a deer. I'm like, nah, that's not. I don't want to be a deer. Be a deer. Because that ain't really me. I don't want that to be me. Talk about a bear. But he a little, he got a butted belly. I'm not trying to have that. You know what I mean? It's like an eagle. It's like an eagle's a dope animal. You know what I mean? It's something amazing about an eagle, how it soars. And when you think of an eagle, you just think of he soars and sees places most people don't see. I was like, baby, I'd be an eagle. She's sitting there looking at me like, what? I said, I'd be an eagle. You gonna be a what, Barry? An eagle, babe. What's the problem? What did I say I was gonna be, Barry? What did I say? You said he's gonna be a lioness. What did you say? An eagle. You don't see no problem with that? She's like, do you not wanna be in this relationship? Is that what you're saying? No, baby, what's the problem? I said I was gonna be a lioness. That makes you a lion. I was like, baby, I didn't know we was together in this animal kingdom. You didn't tell me that. I shouldn't have to tell you. If I'm a lion by default, you should know. Baby, I'm on my bed. I'll be a lion. No, no, no. Be an eagle, because that's what you want to be. Be an eagle. No, you want to be an eagle. Be an eagle. Baby, I don't want to be a... No, you be an eagle. I'm a lion. Since you don't want to be... Let me ask you something, Mr. Eagle. Would you at least come visit me? And so I'm sitting there thinking, like, do lions, eagles visit lions? Because we were just having a great time and I don't want to mess it up, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm confused, but I don't know what to say. So I'm thinking of like the animal kingdom, like, an eagle don't visit. No, baby, I wouldn't come visit you, you eat me. She's like, so you wouldn't even come check on me? You wouldn't even come see how I'm doing? It's like, baby, I'm an eagle. She's like, are you serious? You wouldn't even be my friend? It's like, babe, I'm an eagle. You're a lion. She's like, so? Simba had friends. He had the bird. He had all type of friends from all over the jungle. I said, baby, that's the Lion King. That's a movie. She said, I know it's a movie. And this real life, and we going to counseling. I just wanted to be an eagle.